Mortgage with Southern Class Realtor and Guarantee Rate Mortgage, and we come to you today with my good friend Ben Waldrop, all the way over into Carrollton, right?
Yes, sir.
All the way in Carrollton, Georgia. And so Ben is part of the group with Todd and Justin and Brandy, and this is the first time that Ben and I have actually had the opportunity to do a video together.
So it is.
Super excited about that. But you notice the glasses? It's so freaking bright and sunny down here in Valdosta. Most people don't know we usually do this back in my office.
Yep.
But today we've already come down to Tifton. Todd's with us. He's just right over there. Hey, Todd.
Howdy, howdy.
And so today we are actually on doing a round robin, and we're going to Tifton and to Valdosta today and tonight. Tomorrow we're going back up to Warner Robins and have an event there, and then head on home late tomorrow night. So let me throw these glasses off real quick and talk to you today about what we want to bring our message on. Is actually when you work with a buyer from the very beginning, up to that contract, let's talk about that process of the application, what that buyers expect, and how to work them through that.
Well, the biggest thing we want to do is we want to make the customer comfortable through the process. It's more about a learning process, getting to know that customer and what they want. One of the first things I always try to ask a customer is, what are you comfortable with? When you're looking for your mortgage, tell me what you're comfortable with, your monthly payment, and let that lead into the conversation. And one of the things I'll ask is, they said, well, if I don't specifically like this property, how does that work? Well, those pre-approvals are good for 90 days. As long as your credit report's good, you can bring me 10 or 12 different addresses. I'm gonna run numbers for you, but again, it's more about educating you on what goes under the loan, what goes under the payments, and letting you know that it's not just that one specific property. We don't mind looking at multiples. Again, it's comfortable getting to know and helping you learn the process.
So really what Ben's trying to say, and this is what I appreciate about you guys with their simplicity, is that, you know, we gotta first make sure the buyer can meet a certain budget, right?
Correct.
And then try to find the house that's gonna be tied to their budget.
Mm-hmm.
You know, job stability, a couple years, right?
Correct.
Make sure they're filing their income taxes properly every year. That's important. Verification of employment.
Yes, sir.
Right? And so those things will be taking place during the underwriting process, but it's nice to go ahead and kind of start educating that buyer.
Yes.
We actually talked about that in our meeting earlier, didn't we? How we wish schools today would do that more for our youngsters.
Well, and one of the things is, when you have a customer come to you, if you're a first-time home buyer, I always tell everybody, there is no question that doesn't make sense. If you want to know, sometimes you don't know what goes into a payment. Whether it's your taxes, your homeowner's insurance, your principal and interest, your mortgage insurance. That's our job here, is to educate you and help you be comfortable with it. And, you know, again, it's all about what you're comfortable paying each month. That's our job, is to help you get that and understand what's going on.
Right. And I know for certain these guys do a great job with that, and I appreciate what you do.
Mm-hmm.
It means a lot. I love being in business with Guarantee Rate. At the end of the video, it's going to have all their names and numbers. We've got that one specific number that you can call, and that one specific email address that goes out to all four of them.
Mm-hmm.
Do me a favor, use them. They'll make you happy. They'll make your buyers even more happy.
And again, it's about a comfort factor. If we can make your customer comfortable, what they're going to do is they're going to call you back.
That's
the end of the game.
And referrals.
Yes, sir.
You know, you make people happy, they get to the closing table, they're going to tell everybody.
Mm-hmm.
So I do appreciate it.
Not a problem.
Can you believe we're in South Georgia?
No, beautiful weather, and, you know, looking forward to the event with the more agents this afternoon.
Right. So we're going to be celebrating this evening with our Valdosta agents, and tomorrow evening we'll be back up in Warner Robins doing the same thing up there. And I love wherever I go, these guys are with me. It's a partnership. It's like Miami Vice.
But I thought of that. That's a good one.
It's a good one. So listen, guys, enjoy your week. Keep these guys in mind. We appreciate you, and thanks again, Ben. Thanks, Todd. He's right over there. And we will talk to you again next week. Take care, guys. Thanks so much.
Day.